I like you. Beyond sex or whatever. I mean, I don't need that. I think you're pretty cool beyond sex and blowjobs or whatever.
There are people right next to us.
I think you'd be fun to hang out with.
Don't I know, you? But that's what I thought we were going to do tonight.
I think you would, like, laugh and hang out and be, like, a cool chick.
Okay, I thought that's what we were going to do tonight.
So where would we do that?
I thought we were going to do this here, and I was going to have actually eat dinner.
Did you have dinner?
No. And because I tried to order it. No, because then he was like, no. And he took my menu from me.
I did not think you meant
it. You did. Because all you wanted to talk about this whole time was my sexual side.
No, that's not true. That's not right.
Well, you did tell me about your sun checks.
That's not true. That's not right.
Okay.
All right, scratch. Everything else has been said. Let's talk about real life. So, who's texting you right now?
Avery.
Who's Avery?
Oh my God, she's my 7-year-old.
Why is she, what is she texting you?
I don't know. Well, at first it said help. So I said,
help?
Yes. So I texted her back.
Help!
And I'm like, what's
don't
wrong?
Text me help!
Well, no, and she said, it was a joke. I said, you can't joke like that.
Right!
So then she sends me a voice message that's 22 seconds long that I haven't been able to listen to.
Well, listen to it, babe.
No, because I won't be able to understand it because she talks too fast.
Listen to it right now, please.
Okay, you have to stop calling me, baby.
Listen to me.
And you can't call me Heather again.
What do you want to call you?
Well, my name's not Heather.
Is there Rebecca with whatever that fucking spelling you have is your name? Is that your real name?
Oh my God.